With the heat of August bearing down, there's no better time for the avid angler of the Ozarks to get out to the streams and rivers around his countryside in search of the smallmouth bass. With a little luck and the right technique, you too can find success.